What's up, guys? It's NZQ's here, bringing you guys some Half-Life 2. I just got on sale, so I thought I'd kind of play it right now. So I've already kind of started, but I haven't gotten very far. Oh, I forgot to turn on subtitles. I guess it is. I need to apply it just in case.
It's on, but they're always departing, but they never arrive.
I'm sorry.
Welcome. They never leave. Welcome to City 17.
You've already established this.
Again.
That's way loud. I mean, this game is pretty dang loud. It's crazy. I don't need music. Okay.
Also find similar to him in City 14.
Okay, let's continue down this way. I mean, I haven't seen very far. I just kind of started, so. Hey!
I've been proud to call City 17 my home.
What? Okay, fine.
Must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Okay. His voice is so funny.
I'm gonna need me some privacy for this.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman!
Yep.
I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea of getting here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should
no,
be okay.
No, I have not played.
Listen, I gotta go,
Half-Life
Doc.
1,
we're taking enough
but
chances.
I'm trying to be quiet during these parts.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon, you're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Okay.
That's what I was afraid of.
Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Okay.
Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going
while
you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Okay. Yeah. Loading, I'll check my text messages. Okay, let's continue. What's over here? Let's continue up here. But I have not played Half-Life 1, so. But I did get Half-Life 1 Episode 2. What can? So it doesn't. I can't really, you know. I don't have mouse button.
I also detect some unspoken questions.
Let's go this way.
You'll have to wait your turn like everybody else.
I don't know what it is, so.
Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us read again?
Let's call.
Consider the fact that, for the first time ever,
As a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires an thinking, a vision, or a genetic inheritance. It also requires planning for thought that run in direct opposition to our neural precepts.
Over here, it looks important. So let's go over here. Sprint, which kind of sucks. Let's go back, see what's over
here.
This is weird.
We should thank our benefactors for giving us respite. This overpowering force.
It's over here, yeah. Open. Nope.
They have given us the strength we never could have seen.
No, I am playing with an Xbox 360 controller.
They have turned our eyes toward the stars.
Hey!
Let me assure you that the suppressing will be shut off on the day we have mastered ourselves.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to join civil protection just to get a decent meal.
I have it on good authority.
Let's go over here. Fine. Everyone's just mean.
The line starts at the end. Damn hungry to wait in line for this crap.
Yeah, I'm waiting. What are you doing? Hey! Why is everyone just so mean? I'm so nice. I might just make this with one long run. So, it's just gonna be one long, boring episode.
To suppress our reproductive system. Since you are a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concern.
So here.
Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses. With all its associated focus and concerns for the future of the
species.
Over
here.
I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what to do?
I'm guessing I have to go.
It's
over here.
Allow me to address the.
Where I can restrict my access to. Yeah.
Rather than try to answer every possible question you might have.
Okay, so I'm gonna go over here because that's all I can do. I really have a bad feeling. Like I said, I've never played this. Yeah, you follow me. Because I'm going this way no matter what. Okay. Let's just go this way. Nice and peaceful.
This is how it always starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
I like the voice acting in this. It's pretty good, especially on the Source engine. taken. Because I'm sexy. Okay, loading screen. Woohoo! We all know that loading screens are the best. Yeah. Sorry, I have the most crappy microphone in the whole wide world. Let's open this. Let's go over here. So I have to go up the stairs. Not that way. But where do I go? Over here.
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's one of us.
Look at him down there.
I told you they'd be coming for us next.
This is one to hold along.
I can't take it anymore. What are we going to do?
We'll think of something.
Sorry. This way, go. Run. We're actually...
Get in here, quick! Keep moving, head for the roof!
Holy crap. Now it's getting intense. I'm liking this already. Okay, run. Just run. Just keep running. Where do we go? Okay. I jump? Oh, okay. Get up. Ah! Ah!
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Yeah. I'm really sorry for screaming.
The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way.
Maybe I want the stone stick.
Dr. Carter said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you?
I don't speak. That's the thing.
Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here.
Oh. There's like millions of secret passages. Just... don't look at me. Why?
Why? Why?
Sorry. Crappy headphones and everything like that. Let me see if I can get this up here.
Funny, you showing up on this day in particular.
Yeah.
Dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Whoa.
suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness. Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
Yep.
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
Really?
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loving.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, did you hear? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. You can't keep him here long, Doc.
We recycle. Yes.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red-letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his siblings.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my ship, but okay.
It's over here.
Here we go. Damn it, get it off me!
Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me.
Here, my pet. Up, up. No, not up there. No, no. Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile. Oh, fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Can we just get my suit, please?
Your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility.
Oh, dear. Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall.
Well...
I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
There's another door here? What? How many doors? Jesus. Doing to her.
Gordon, why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux with self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to basic LT orbifold doors. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. So, fiddlesticks. What now?
Doctor, the plug.
Dear me. You're right. Gordon, would you mind plugging us in? Excellent.
Wow.
Gonna let Gordon
the plug.
The
Gordon, go right ahead. Very good. Final sequence. Commencing now.
I can't look.
One second, I gotta get this out of my pocket. have to go through that?
Well, did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc. Oh,
thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, isn't it?
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments. Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself. All right, Gordon. Your turn.
Thanks. Comedy.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you Kiva. And not a moment too soon. Excellent. Initializing. In 3, 2... Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence. What the hell? What is it? It's your bad the freaking headhopper! Clark, Penny, knock out!
What?
There he is! It's LeVar with his head about that thing!
He's coming through, Dad.
What's going on, Judy?
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put. We'll get you out of there.
Something's drawing him away.
Trippy. As fast as I can. I think I'm not supposed to do this. Go this way. Ah, crap. This is already interesting. I mean, I've never really played Half-Life. I've only seen the first one. I mean, this, I'm doing a completely blind run. I've never seen any gameplay on this yet. Maybe like the first 5 seconds or so.
Hey, Gordon! The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa.
Crowbar!
Good luck out there, buddy.
You're gonna need it.
The whole trusty crowbar. Take it, I have to use this to... jump across it. Jump over the fence, okay. What's... Okay, why? Why is flashlight? This is really interesting. I mean, not having to play the any of these is actually really fun.
Help me! Stop! We didn't do anything!
No, back.
We're looking for you now. You better run. There's nothing else you can do here.
Okay. So how do I switch? That's how I how do I reload? I didn't do it. I swear. That does nothing. Wait. Oh, okay. There we go. I like my crowbar. Okay, it's... I wasn't smart. Very... not smart at all. Thank you. just very, very different from a lot of video games I play, and I play a lot of different video games. I guess I had to swim down here and look around. It tells me my oxygen level.
Those sirens are for you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by
help. This is the free man. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look, we're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the
corner. That's cool.
They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going. Civil protection catches you down here. It's bad news for the whole railroad.
We serve.
Okay. I really don't know how long I've been recording, so I'm just gonna keep going. This is a very interesting game. Oh, the wind is catching my microphone. Hitting this. Assume it's gonna do something. I take not. I can break around it. Whoops. Jesus. Thank you. bad feeling if I get touched by that. So. I'll become that.
Here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the railway alive. Jesus. Yeah, those weren't explosive barrels. Thank you.
This is confusing. Imagining those were supposed to fall down? Ow. Oh. I am so stupid. Shot to hardcore parkour all the way across this. I feel bad for you, sir. This is just creepy.
Lacerations detected.
You gotta be kidding me. This game has got a creepy atmosphere, I can say that for sure. It's already scaring me a little bit. But, I mean, this is a very, very enjoyable game, I'm not gonna doubt that at all. I love it. I wish I was safe.
CP unit in City 17. Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhats. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late!
This game, for sure, really does give me the creeps. I'm the person who watches horror movies and everything, and I can't even handle it. this is correct way, but I'm going here anyway. Back, no. Sorry, how horrible is it that I'm having like 3 heart attacks doing this? Okay, usually this means there's something over here. Okay, so I need to look for those logos, the Half-Life logo. Thank you. Okay, so, let's see. I think I'm gonna save the game here. Save it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be doing other gameplays in the nearest future. I really enjoyed this game, actually. I mean, it's kind of creepy, and I don't even know how far I am. All I know is that I'm probably not even close at all. So, thank you guys for watching this really, really long gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed. So, comment, rate, subscribe, and if you feel like it, you can comment down below on my Facebook, Twitter, or my, well, PM me on YouTube. PM me. And I will get back to you as soon as I possibly can. So, thank you guys very much, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and make sure you share the video too. Thank you very much, and subscribe.